sunshine. Everybody loves the sunshine.
Alright guys, today I'm checking out more Mary J. Blige. This one is titled I'm the Only Woman, requested by Mother Popcorn on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one, but it's another track from the My Life album. And I did My Life previously, like maybe probably by the time I'm uploading this, maybe a month ago. And I really enjoyed it. The Roy Ayers, Everybody Loves the Sunshine sample, very nice. Although, well, I'm not... Should I get into it? I don't know if I should get into that whole debacle with the sample thing, but I'm hoping this is a fresh track, to say the least. I'm just keep it at that. I'm hoping this is a fresh track. I don't mind samples, but one thing I'm starting to notice with P. Diddy, Puff Daddy, whatever you want to call him, no disrespect to Puff Daddy, because like the songs he does produce, like Juicy and all those albums and songs and whatnot, they always sound amazing, regardless if you dislike or like the sample usage. It's just that I do find that sometimes it feels like he's a bit lazy with the production, like he rarely changes things. I mean, he does change parts and pieces, but it's just so identical to the original. It like outshines the original song, but I mean, I have no hate against it. It's just like it kind of, I don't know, it kind of makes me feel some type of way. But let's just go ahead and get to Mary J. Blige, I'm the Only Woman. And I've heard this album actually was full of like sample use. Is this a Curtis Mayfield sample? Curtis Mayfield, hold up. Is it Curtis Mayfield, Give Me Your Love? Is this with that sampling? It might be. I don't know why. I mean, I just reacted to that one like a couple tracks ago, so. But I don't know if it is. I'll definitely have to research and probably re-listen to that track, but just had to point that out. I think it
That's
is.
Why I'm saying I've got to be.
I know that I was wrong for a
That doesn't sound like Mary J. Blige. It seems like her. Okay, that was smooth. I'm not even gonna hold y'all on that one, man. That was smooth. P Diddy, whatever you wanna go by. If you produce this one, man, he did his thing. And then real quick, I'm gonna check and see like if I was right on that sample call out. But yeah, I really did enjoy this song, man. It was nice, smooth. Actually, if it was, yeah, it definitely was. Okay, yeah, it was. I didn't mind the sample at that time because it definitely kind of stood out a little bit, the way that the beat kind of had its own melody surrounding the sample in a way, I guess you could say. So it made it stand out more, and you could barely tell that it was a sample, but at the same time, you could tell. So I really enjoyed this one, man. This was nice, man. This album so far, from the two tracks I've heard and from the comments that I've read, people are saying like this is their all-time favorite Mary J. Blige album, My Life. So expectations are high for this thing, man. When I do eventually react to this, I have high expectations, man. People have been hyping this one up like crazy, and yeah, so far from the two tracks I've heard, man, it is definitely living up to expectations. But I really enjoyed this one. Definitely gonna play this one back. Definite jam at that. And if you guys enjoyed it, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.